know that this 21st of June, we're gonna celebrate Father's Day? Father's Day is celebrated annually in every third Sunday in June. Let's interview some of our staff about their fondest memory with their fathers. Let's go! Hi Mindy!
Hi,
how are you?
I'm very good.
Okay, may I know what is the fondest memory with your father?
I think that time was 2 years ago, and then I was studying in Perak, and I've been 2 months didn't go back to my hometown. And visit my father.
Okay.
And that time I called my father. I said, I cried and said, I really miss my home. I miss you. And then that time, the other day, my dad bring my whole family and come and visit me in Para.
Oh my god, that is sweetest memory.
And then they didn't let me know. And I was surprised.
Okay.
And when I see them, I was crying like.
Oh my gosh. It's a sweet memories, right?
Yeah.
Okay. What is your wish to your father?
So at first, I wish my dad happy Father's Day, and I wish him be healthy always, eat healthy food, always happy, and I love you so much. Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day. Okay, hi Miro. Okay, tak lama lagi nak Father's Day kan? Apa memori yang tak boleh lupakan dengan ayah?
Memori yang tak boleh lupakan ya. Dapat kalahkan ayah masa main bola. Itu adalah yang paling kenangan lah, kenangan dalam hidup lah. Sebab dapat kalahkan ayah, first time dalam semua hidup.
Bapak ayah memang dari main bola.
Ayah memang dari main bola. Apa ni? Memang apa veteran untuk Malaysia lah.
Tahniah. Dapat kalahkan ayah. Jadi apa ucapan untuk ayah?
Ucapan selamat hari bapa bagi ayah saya tersayang yang bekerja di Yusmaya. Semoga abah dimurahkan rezeki dan banyak umur.
Amin. Happy Father's Day, Uncle. Hi Darwin.
Hi.
Okay. Okay. What is your fondest memory with your father?
I think I can say fondest memory will be my dad teaching me how to play football, and basically he's coaching me how to play. At the same time, he's like motivating me and scolding me at the same time, so I could improve more in the future.
Okay. So, what is your wish to him?
I would like to wish him a happy Father's Day to you. Hope you have a wonderful day and yes.
Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.
Hi, Dee.
Hi.
Okay. Just a simple question for you. What is the fondest memory with your father?
Well, growing up, my father is actually in the army, so I don't get to see him sometimes months at a time. So when he comes back, usually I don't remember what he looks like. And one day he came back from Sabah, I think, and then I told my mother, Ma, ada orang kat pintu. It means that I didn't know who he was. So from that moment on, I had to bring a small photograph of my father so that I remember what he looks like. But now he's retired, so I spend a lot of time with him.
Oh, so sweet.
Of course.
Okay, already, what is your wish to your father?
Oh, for this Father's Day, I only wish that my dad stays healthy and happy, and so that we can have more fun together.
Yay! Thank you, Dee! Happy Father's Day!
Happy Father's Day!
Nina!
Hello!
Okay, what is your wish to your father?
Hi, Dad! I just want to know that I always love you, and you are the best dad in the world and forever in my heart. Happy Father's Day!
Happy Father's Day, Uncle! Mala! Okay, can you share the fondest memory with your father?
Okay, the fondest one is every time after I'm going back home, my father will ask me to do Maggi curry, because my my father said my Maggi curry is the best Maggi curry in the world.
Understand.
Yes.
So, what is your favorite food, if you remember? Your Maggi curry?
Yes.
Oh my gosh, that's so sweet.
That one, I think when I was 14, 15 like that, 14 years.
So, when he died?
2003. It's already 70 years ago.
At that time, you are?
Form 3.
Form 3. Mm. Okay. Let's give a prayer to Mala Late Fathers. Okay, Mala. Okay. What is your wish to your late father? If he's still.
I just want to say that I love you so much.
Okay, thank you very much, Mala. Hi, Osman.
Hi.
Okay, I just want to know, what is the fondest memory with your father?
The fondest memory with my dad will be basically when I graduated from the university.
Mm-hmm.
He was actually here. He surprised me. He never told me that he's gonna come. But when I told him that my graduation was coming up, he told me, "Oh, I wish you all the best, congrats and all that." He never told me anything. All of a sudden, a day to my graduation, he just called me. He said, "I'm in the airport." I said, "Which airport?" I said, KLIA.
Oh,
I said,
which university you graduated?
I graduated from Infrastructure University of Kuala Lumpur.
Oh, I see.
It's in Bangi. So that will be the fondest. But yeah. I have numerous ones, but this one will stay back.
Yeah, I understand. It's very sweet,
time.
You know? Okay, so what is your wish to him?
My wish to him is to have a long life and keep being healthy for us until I'm able to also, you know, one day tell him that, you know, you don't have to work again, just sit back and relax, and I'll take care of you.
Okay, thank you, Osman, for sharing this.
You're welcome.
Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.
Hi, Fakria.
Hi.
Okay, boleh tak share kenangan paling manis dengan ayah?
Kenangan paling manis masa kecil, dia tak adalah manis, dia pahit sebenarnya untuk saya.
Okay.
Tapi manis untuk masa sekarang ni, sebabnya macam saya ingat masa saya sekolah rendah, tak dapat nombor satu dalam kelas dan kena rotan dengan ayah.
Oh.
Tapi dia jadi manis lah untuk masa sekarang sebab jadikan siapa saya sekarang lah. Okay, lepas tu saya nak wish lah selamat hari bapa kepada ayah saya. Walaupun dah 3 bulan tak jumpa, tak ada peluang lagi nak jumpa lepas PKP ni. InsyaAllah lepas ni saya balik kampung lah jumpa ayah saya.
Okey, selamat hari bapa, pakcik.
Okey.
Hai, Rumpa.
Hello.
Okey, I just want to ask a question to you. What is the fondest memory with your father?
Okey, this is very sweet and encouraging for me because when my A-level result had been published, that time I didn't that much well because that time in our district has getting some problem. So I said I was afraid like my father will scold me or something, but he never done this. He was encouraging me that it's not your fault, you will do better in future. So I was shocked, how can he behave with me like this? So yeah, I think this is the best memory for me.
He's very supportive, father.
Yeah,
right?
He is very supportive.
Okay, what is your wish to him?
My wish is for him that I want to keep him happy, and yeah, that's the wish, and he should be safe and sound. That's all.
Okay. He's still alive, right?
Yeah.
Just wish Happy Father's Day.
Okay, Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day, Uncle. Hi, Rafi.
Hi.
Okay, what is your fondest memory with your father?
Fondest memory with my father. There's a lot of fondest memory with my father. One of it is there's one time we go fishing together. Even though that he don't know how to fishing, and also that time I'm start starting to fishing, started my fishing hobby.
Oh.
So, but he still willingly to go fishing with me.
Okay.
And the other, there's another part where I play golf with him. Not like 12 hole or anything, just driving range. Ah. But that is still memory. Yeah.
Oh, very sweet. Okay, now you are father to a son or daughter?
A daughter.
So, what is your feeling to be a father?
Wow, my feeling. I think my feeling almost the same with other father feeling out there, which is there's a mixed feeling of happy, excited, scared, and feeling like expected the unexpected, something like that.
Expected and
there's
unexpected.
There's a lot of surprise.
Apa yang expected, apa yang unexpected tu?
Wow, something like feel like maybe things like you need to wake up at night,
okay,
attend to your daughter like when she cry, something like that. You don't expect that maybe becoming too easy or too hard for you. You maybe before my baby was born, my baby daughter was born, I feels like you are prepared for this,
mm-mm-mm,
but actually you are not.
Itu pengorbanan sebenarnya. So how old is she?
2 years old. 12 July back. So 2 years old, yeah. No.
Okay. Dah besar.
Yeah, dah besar.
Okay, so what is your wish to your father? And to all fathers around the world.
My wishes to all fathers around the world and to my father also. Your sacrifice is very big. Even though you are not the one that carry the baby for 9 months in the belly, but your sacrifice towards time, your career and everything, it's a very big sacrifice. So I wish all fathers out there and to my father, to me myself also as well,
mm-hmm,
Happy Father's Day.
Happy Father's Day.